Amen.
Thank you, Mary.
Glory to God. And he won't fail us.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Glory to God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I used to like Denny Hinn when he came on TV. I guess he still does. I don't know. But years ago, he'd say, God will show up. He may have you going, but he'll be there. And sometimes he does have us going, but he's there.
Amen.
Amen. Glory to God.
Bless.
Elijah just told Ahab more or less, he said, go eat and drink and get down from here because there's a flood that comes. He famous told him there was a flood that comes.
Yes, he did.
Oh, but that little bit of a man's hand, amen, praise God, Jordan, it contained a lot of water, didn't it? Amen, glory to God, that little cloud, amen, brought on a flood of victory. I want you to know God wants to flood this church with victory. Amen, from the front door to the back door,
yes,
and all the way through.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Glory to God.
Glory to God. Thank
Hallelujah.
You, Lord.
Hallelujah. He wants to give us everything we're believing for.
Hallelujah.
Amen. He wants us
Thank
to
you,
receive. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Thank you, man.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
And I don't know about you, but I'm determined. Amen. That I'm going to have what God promised me. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 1 and verse 20 that the promises of God are yea, yea, and amen.
Amen.
Oh my, that's, yes. Ooh, that, I felt that.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Thank
Hallelujah.
You.
The promises of God are yea, yea, and amen.
Amen.
All right. Glory to God. I want all of them.
Yes, I do.
All of them that God promised, I want them.
Thank you, man.
Amen. Hallelujah. I haven't counted them, but I believe there's over 7,000 promises in this word. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And Mark 9:23 says, Jesus says, not Sister Sue, Evangelist Sue said, or Pastor Freddie, or Pastor Judy, amen, but glory to God, Jesus said, if thou canst believe, all things are possible to them that believe. Glory to God.
Glory.
That don't light you.
Glory to God.
Your heart is wet today.
Amen.
Sister, I get excited when I read that in the Word of God in Mark 9:23. Amen, when Jesus said that. Amen, it starts out and says, Jesus said. It don't say some man or woman said, it says Jesus said.
That's right.
Oh, Lord, if thou canst believe, all things are possible.
Amen.
Believe.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you,
Mary. Elijah kept praying because he knew it was possible with God. It might not look very good with man. Amen. But it was possible with God. Hallelujah. And he received, like I said, he received the blood. And he literally, glory to God, got paired up in the Lord, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
Amen. If you read on, you'll find out that the power of God came on him and he outrun the chariot. Amen. Glory to God. He got anointed. He was out running horses.
Amen.
How many know that takes God?
That's
God. Amen.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. It's an awesome story.
Thank you, Father.
It is a powerful story of a man that wouldn't quit, wouldn't give up, wouldn't let go. Amen. Wouldn't be denied. There's a song that says, I will not be denied. Amen. Hallelujah. We don't need to be denied. We've got everything we need right here to be successful in the things of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. But we have to use them. This thing won't do me any good laying on my coffee table.
Right. Right.
I might pass by it over and over and over, but it won't do me any